reality check for you. When it comes to achieving your goals and getting the things that you want out of life, the number one thing you need to understand is that you have to take 100% responsibility for every single thing that happened in your life up until now and everything that will happen from now on. A lot of people, what they want to do is they want to play victim and they want to tell themselves, well, I can't achieve that goal because I wasn't born in the right family, or look at who the president is, look at the economy is doing, look at what my job told me, look at all of this stuff. All of those things are nothing but an excuse. You have to understand that, yes, you have a story of things that happened to you in the past, but the second that you let those stories define what's going to happen to you in the future is the second that you hold yourself off from those goals and ambitions that you have. You need to understand that nobody can achieve the level of success that you're looking to achieve. Only you can. 100%. But the second that you start telling yourself that you don't have responsibility for it because there's outside influences that have impacted you up until this point and that will continue to impact you, to hold you back from getting what you want, you might as well just quit with all the dreams, and you might as well just quit at trying to go after them, because you're holding yourself back. You're holding on to a fairy tale that you don't have the power to overcome those limitations that have been holding you back. Those limitations are made up in here. They're not even real. They're something that you believe about yourself, and those beliefs have to change in order for you to get what you want. And the second that you understand that you're powerful, the second that you realize that you have the ability to overcome these obstacles, and the second that you start to realize that these challenges are only opportunities to help you grow, is the second that you will start to achieve that goal that you have. So stop giving yourself a BS story about how bad the economy is and how you weren't born with the right friend group, or your parents didn't grow up in the right environment, or whatever your story is that you keep telling yourself. It's all BS that you need to stop believing. It's not even true. So if you can understand that and take 100% responsibility for everything that's happened in your life and that you've created all of it, that's where your power lies. Because if you can understand that you've created everything from the time you were born up until now, now you realize that you're creating everything from now on. And the second that you believe that you're creating everything from now on is the second you take your power back, and the second you start to use that power to create more of the life that you want. So if you do that tip, that trick, and that strategy that I just taught you, and you can condition yourself to know, it's not a belief, it's knowing that you're powerful. It's knowing that you create your own reality. It's knowing that you have the ability to overcome all of these things that you think are holding you back. It's a knowingness. The second you get there, the rest of your life is going to change, because you're no longer handicapped by this idea of limitation. So implement this, start using it, and watch how your life changes, because it's freaking powerful.